Bollywood actor Emraan Hashmi is not someone to mince his words and has never been the one to shy away from calling a spade. However, while being outspoken has earned him a volley of fans, there have been times when the actor got himself embroiled in controversies for being shameless candid. On Karan Johar's talk show, Emraan had shocked one and all by calling Aishwarya Rai Bachchan plastic. And if reports are to be believed, the gorgeous actress is still miffed with him for the same. Reports even claim that Aishwarya was offered a film, but the moment she came to know that she was to act alongside Emraan, she rejected the film. When Emraan was asked about his reaction on this, he said that he didn't know which actress approached for leading lady's role. We went on to say that linking into his plastic remark was like going back into history as it was made over 2 years ago. The actor further said that the remark was made in jest and was all for the hamper, adding that he was a big fan of Aishwarya and will definitely apologize to her as there was nothing personal.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.